cold brew coffee. Clearly, if you've watched any of our big videos, we're obsessed with coffee. So, yes. Yeah. So,
show them the sign. Yes. Show them the sign.
Yes.
Hey Sam, you're in the Dunkin' Donuts right now, but I just wanted to say how much I appreciate you and how much I love you, and thank you for going getting my coffee fix. That's really sweet. Love you.
Okay, so now we are fixing to get ready to go to the Dark Star Orchestra show at the BB&T Baseball Arena stage. But we're doing a little bit of pre-gaming beforehand, which involves vegetarian burgers. So check it out.
You sound so happy.
Pre-gaming. Vegetarian burgers. No, they actually look very good. That's the late July chips. Where are the late July chips? Yeah, somewhere. Yeah, so we're really excited about that. However, there is a great possibility that this will not happen because here is the weather.
And it's an outdoor concert.
And it's an outdoor concert. As you can see, the trees are blowing. And there are clouds. Yonder. Yeah, so we shall see how it goes. A little bit concerned. Day, but I think I'm gonna retire for the night, it being 2 a.m. So yeah, it was a really awesome day. Got to see Dark Star, got to get some new coffee. I know, it's been a bunch of days in one day. Anyways, really awesome day, and I look forward to putting this video together and showing you guys and being a little bit more regular than I have been really lately. Thank you guys so much. Any last words?
Good night.
Good night. Hey guys, so now I'm back in Sparkle City with my buddy Logan, show your face. And we are going to the Blink-182 concert at the Monster Wellness Arena in Greenville. And pretty excited, it's going to be Blink-182, Day to Remember, and All-American Reject, so it'll be like a blast from the past all in one building. And it's the same stage that some have graduated on in that town. Interesting. We'll give you some footage inside.
Kind of ironic that we graduated from high school on that stage, and we're listening to the greatest hits of our high school peers.
I know.
Thank you.